Hey everybody, welcome back to The Funding. It's your boy Braden Seidenberg here with my co-host Solomon Klaus. Hey, what's good guys? Hope you had a great HOCO week. Now it's time to log back in on athletics, academics, and extracurricular activities.
Frick yes!
Starting off with the news for this week, Wednesday and Thursday, we've got absolutely nothing. And Friday.
Friday? Oh, we got no school again.
Yeah! Yeah, no school. So make sure you guys sleep up. Get some homework done.
Yep, nothing on Saturday, so have a great weekend. We're gonna pass you off to our weather team. They're risking their lives out there.
Hi, my name is Natalie.
And I'm Tegan.
And today we're gonna be giving you your weather
from the moon!
Yay! The craters are looking extra large and extra big today, so make sure you watch your step when you're walking.
Grandma, no, the crater! On other news, it's about negative 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit, so it's pretty chilly today on the moon.
So make sure to get your jackets while you head out
and bundle up.
See you later.
It's Spider-Man. You got the answers, number 12.
Not for you, stinky boy.
Oh, come on.
Hey, do you have the answers for number 12?
Oh yeah, it's 2,645,000.
Thank you.
Are your grades suffering because of bad hygiene? Say no more. Now introducing deodorant, the only thing you need to smell good and get those answers from your friends without your teacher knowing. We're sponsoring today's episode of The Funion because you guys smell bad. So use deodorant. Now back to the show.
Thank you so much for that sponsorship, deodorant, and on to our next week's news. Monday, we have nothing again. Tuesday, we have a choir concert at school at 7 o'clock. Varsity boys soccer also at 7 o'clock at Pine Creek. Wednesday, nothing.
Then Thursday, we have cross-country regionals, so tell the cross-country team good luck. And Friday, we've got our football game against LP, so make sure you show up. Now, that isn't a away game, but it's against LP, so really close. And everyone goes to that game, so we got to get some revenge from last year. Then Saturday, we got nothing. Now, on to an interview with our volleyball player for the week.
What up, Bunyan? I'm here with the girls' volleyball team. What's your name?
Lauren.
And what's your favorite meal?
I like a nice Chipotle burrito.
Here with
Audrey.
And what do you get as your free game meal?
Chipotle kids tacos with chicken, rice, sour cream, pico, and a side of chips and guac.
A grilled chicken cool wrap from Chick-fil-A with no cheese.
Got it. Thank you.
I get a Chipotle bowl. I get chicken, white rice, pinto beans, guacamole, sour cream, and shredded cheese.
I get an 8-pound chicken nugget meal with a lemonade and an ice cream.
My favorite game meal would be cooked chicken, so like barbecued, fried rice, and cooked pineapple.
My free game meal is I go to Chick-fil-A, I get an 8-count chicken nugget meal, I get fries and a sweet tea, light ice. With sauces, I get Chick-fil-A sauce and Polynesian.
An 8-piece grilled nugget meal from Chick-fil-A. White chocolate covered pretzels.
Thank you.